The second phase of local polls in Nepal will be completed in three phases. After multiple rounds of talks between the agitating Madhesh parties and the ruling alliance, the Nepal government decided to postpone phase two of the election scheduled for June 28 in the Madhesh-dominant areas.
आजको क्याबिनेटको बैठकले दोस्रो चरणको मा परेको प्रदेशहरु मध्ये प्रदेश नम्बर 2 को स्थानीय तहको निर्वाचनको लागि पूर्व निर्धारित मिति 14 गते को सट्टा मिति 2074 62 गते निर्वाचन सम्पन्न गर्ने गरी निर्वाचन मिति तोक्ने क्याबिनेट निर्णय गरेको छ एक निर्णय
The newly formed and incomplete government under Prime Minister Sher Bahadur Deuba also postponed the nomination date through a cabinet meeting.
Miti 2074 sal asar 14 gati hune Pradesh number 1 5 ra 7 aba chaura ko hune thiyo euda ko 2 number ko 25 sare gunale antargat ka sthaniya tah ko nirbachan ko lagi ummedwar ko manonayan darta garne nirbachan aayo ko miti 2074 3 2 गते तोकिएकोमा सोको सट्टा दुई दिन पर सारेर 4 गते तोक्ने निर्वाचन आयोगलाई अनुरोध गर्ने भनेर यो दुईटा
The province number 2 Birgunj, that is the main business hub and major route of trade for Nepali business, is home to most of the Madhesh-based party leaders. It also witnessed about a six-month-long protest which turned violent as the then government under Prime Ministership of KP Oli used force.